with speed in the final minute around Caberlet. It blocks Sillinger. Rebound. Oh, two huge saves by Raycroft.
And the only reason that this is going to overtime, Thomas Caberlet, bad play at the blue line to try to go and make a big save. And it's Raycroft who makes two huge saves. Only had 20 saves tonight, but none.